The first day I was introduced to it, I started finding out the quality that it had and what a great helping tool it is. I will spend my time optimizing the best way of delivering that material. So to bring the understanding to the topic. And that's what the InThinking website allows me to do. To go in depth and the best way as a teacher I can teach the students, because that's my goal.
The aim really is to make teachers' lives easier and to share good ideas, to help students learn biology in more varied ways, and to try and bring in some of the aspects of the IB curriculum, which are a little bit more challenging for teachers.
We use a lot of the subject sites, which is really an incredible source for us, both for experienced and new DP teachers. I found the ideas for the teaching very well sourced and concise and to the point and in detail well done. And I think my students have done really well using those.
David, who writes the English B website that I use, is very knowledgeable. He really knows what the expectations are of the students in that course, and he understands what teachers need to help support the students in their efforts.
We have a comments section at the bottom of every page, so you can add comments. A lot of people put up comments saying thank you very much. Very often a comment comes, thank you very much for your lovely material. Now I've got this tricky question that I want to ask you.
The website is really helpful, like giving you like, start here, these are the most important, like giving you ideas how to structure when doing both standard level and high level at the same time. It's really good for those like overviews, like how are the final exams, what are we learning goals and where to start.